guys, my name is Samarth and today I made a wireless joystick control car in which there are mainly two components. One, the wireless remote and second, the main robot. In wireless remote, I use two joystick, one wireless transmitter, one battery and Arduino. And on the main robot, I have used one motor driver, two batteries, two battery 9 volt caps, one chassis, two wheels, two motors, one transmitter, one wireless receiver and many jumper wires. And now I'm not sure how it works. So basically, when I will open the remote and on the main button, you can see the green light is glowing, which shows the remote is on. And then I will put the caps on the 9 volt battery. This is the first one. And second one, you can see the yellow light is on, which indicates that it is connected to the transmitter. And now when I move the joystick to the forward part, it moves forward. And when I do it to the backwards, it goes backward. Then left, and right. So I can, it's basically a remote control toy which you use quickly.